Welcome to the Not Dream Wedding. Today is Sierra and Andre's wedding day, and you're invited. I'm coming to you live from the heart of New York City at City Pond Bryant Park. The ceremony starts in just about an hour. Sierra and Andre are going to exchange vows in a beautiful tent over the ice skating rink, and it's going to be live. Before we get to the good stuff, though, let's take a look at Sierra and Andre's journey so far.
Hi, I'm Sierra.
And I'm Andre.
Sierra met Andre days after moving from Idaho to Los Angeles. He placed an ad for a roommate and she rented the room. They fell in love and he proposed while they were on vacation in Hawaii. Planning a wedding became overwhelming with both families spread across the country. So winning the Not Dream Wedding was truly a dream come true for this bride and groom.
You're the winning couple. You're getting married on Valentine's Day.
Oh my God.
Immediately after learning they were to be married on Valentine's Day, Sierra and Andre got busy working on their guest list and left the rest of the wedding planning to the Knot viewers.
The winning theme is Modern Ice Castle!
Oh, that's amazing.
America chose the wedding bands they'll be wearing, even the floral decor for the big day. Sierra and her mom flew to New York City to shop for wedding gowns at Kleinfeld.
This is definitely a dream come true for both of us. It's the best day of my life.
Andre will love this area.
She even got the full bridal treatment at her hair and makeup trial. America decided on the winter's goddess look for Sierra, but she'll have to wait until her wedding day for her gown to be revealed.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Yeah, I think we need to wait for the wedding day.
I'm gonna die.
I know you're gonna die. The bridesmaids will be wearing beautiful ensemble dresses chosen by you at home, and Andre and his groomsmen will be sporting Vera Wang black tuxedos. Guests will enjoy listening to de jure a cappella during the wedding ceremony, and then they'll delve into a delicious sugary orchid wedding cake by Anna Parsick Cakes at the reception. Thanks to your votes, Sierra and Andre will have the dream wedding they've always wanted. So be our guest and watch them say I do live today at 12 p.m. Eastern Time right here on TheKnot.com. In less than 1 hour, the Knot dream wedding couple will walk down the aisle. Speaking of aisles, finding a wedding dress to walk down that aisle can be a really hard decision. So a few weeks ago, we flew Sierra and her mom out to New York City to Kleinfeld Bridal to get the VIP treatment. Take a look.
Hi, it's Sierra. I'm here with my mom, Karen, and we're at Kleinfeld, and we're just about to go try on some dresses. I'm so excited.
I am too.
Amazing place. This is definitely a dream come true for both of us. When she found out I was engaged, she was like,
please wait to go wedding shopping until I'm with you.
But it's not.
Yes.
It's the best day of my life.
Andre will love this area.
It's a corset back, so I feel like really, really sexual.
Love you. That was my dad. And I said I was trying on bridal gowns and that I wished he was here. All weekend, Andre has been like, send me pictures. I'm like, you can't see the bride in the dress before the wedding. It's like, but he's dying to see me in a white dress.
Welcome back to the Not Dream Wedding. I'm here at the Bryant Park Hotel in the bridal suite with our bride, Sierra.
Hi, Anya. Oh.
Okay, you've got your hair almost done. Your makeup's looking good. How are you feeling?
I'm so excited. This is the best day ever.
Well, I think it's about time that you found out what your dress is.
Okay.
You ready for this?
I'm so ready. I'm really nervous, but I'm ready.
Okay. All right. Which one was it? Oh, let's find out. Okay, here we go.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You love it?
Love it. Wow.
I'm so glad you like it.
Oh my
right,
God.
Guys, you don't get to find out how. Okay, you guys, you don't get to find out until she walks down the aisle at 12 p.m. Eastern time. That's when you get to see the wedding dress. Now, how about we take a little look at the video that Andre and Sierra submitted to The Knot for a chance to win the dream wedding.
Hi, I'm Sierra.
And I'm Andre.
And we're here to tell you why The Knot dream wedding would be perfect for us.
We have a very romantic and unique love story.
Just over a year ago, I packed up my suitcase in Idaho and I moved to Los Angeles in pursuit of my dreams.
And it just so happened that the day that Sierra arrived in Los Angeles was the day that I put out an ad for a new roommate online.
So I called and made an appointment to see the place the next day.
That morning, when we met, I opened the door and as soon as I saw Sierra, I knew she was the one.
He showed me around the place, and we sat down and talked, and realized that we had just about everything in common.
Sierra went to leave, I gave her a hug, and said, I'll let you know about the place, and then I guess it was about an hour later, I decided I don't want to show the place to anybody else, I want her to have it.
2 weeks later, I moved in.
That was that. Yeah. It was just instant chemistry.
And a week later, I came home to rose petals on my bed that said, "Will you be my girlfriend?"
And just a few short weeks after that, we realized that we were head over heels in love with each other. And I decided this is the woman I want to spend the rest of my life with. Fast forward to September of this year, Sierra and I took a vacation to Hawaii. And little did she know, I had a surprise planned.
Andre caught me completely off guard with a helicopter tour over the entire island of Kauai. And shortly into the trip, we began descending next to this 400-foot waterfall. And we landed and got out and were taking photos in front of the waterfall. And then he just turned to me and kissed me and said the most wonderful, amazing, beautiful things about me and got down on one knee and then said, "Will you marry me?" And I said, "Of course! Yes!"
That was definitely the most amazing day of our lives.
So far.
So far. Now we are left planning a wedding and it is turning out to be a much more daunting task than either of us could have possibly imagined.
My whole family is on the West Coast and his whole family is on the East Coast.
And we both have family members that can't afford to make the trip coast to coast. And having to push the wedding back due to financial issues has kind of put a damper on our plans. But winning this contest would allow us to have the wedding of our dreams.
Some people spend their lives searching for their soulmate.
Others find them in the classifieds.
We are here at the Bryant Park Hotel in Andre's suite. Hello, Andre.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
Really good.
Oh, really good?
Yeah. This morning's been amazing so far, and well, it's just getting started.
It really is. Okay, so you got your guys back here chilling, right? Cheers, guys. All right. So beyond feeling maybe a little bit nervous, how do you think you're going to feel? I mean, we just showed Sierra her dress. So
I heard.
Yeah. So how do you think you're going to feel when she's walking down the aisle in that dress of hers?
Overwhelmed. I don't know. I think I'm just going to be bursting with joy and happiness. It's going to be amazing.
Well, I'll let you get back to these guys.
Yep. Still got to get ready.
That's right. That's right. You do. But remember, guys, Sierra and Andre are exchanging vows at 12 p.m. Eastern time right here. And in the meantime, I think you should take a look at some of the video blogs that Andre and Sierra have been putting together, gearing up for their big day.
Hi, everyone.
Welcome to our first vlog.
We are planning our guest list right now.
And it's way harder than we thought.
Yeah. We you know, originally had an idea of having a smaller wedding, but the Knot has, you know, given us this amazing gift of 100 guests at our wedding, and we still can't, you know, fit everyone we want in. It's a lot harder than we thought.
It is really tough, but just being able to invite so many more people that are close to us and people that we love very dearly, being able to fly them from places in the country that they wouldn't usually be able to afford, it's really just such a blessing, and we feel super honored to be able to give this to everyone that we love, or as many people as we can.
And everyone talks about how stressful planning a wedding is. That is true.
It's true.
The silver lining is that it has brought us like so much closer together, and I've enjoyed every moment of it.
Definitely. It's just been an incredible experience. It's been tedious at times, but it's so rewarding, and we know that we're just going to have the most amazing wedding day when it comes down to it.
So stay tuned for our next vlog.
Yes.
I love you.
I love
you.
Cue Anya. Welcome back. I'm here at the Celsius restaurant right here in the middle of Bryant Park. We're about to have a wedding, and I'm here with the wedding planner for the Knot Dream Wedding, Amy Shea Jacobs from Chandelier Events. Hello, Amy.
Hi, Anya. I cannot tell you how excited and honored I am to be here today. We've really pulled together one spectacular wedding.
This room is sickening. You have to go through some of the details. Let's talk about the menus first.
Okay, great. So we have these beautiful menu cards that we've created with a custom logo for Sierra and Andre from Wedding Paper Divas. And on them, we've actually personalized the menu that they created here at Celsius. So we have an iceberg lettuce salad. We have a winter steak and potato. And we're finishing off our wedding cake with frostbites as well from macaroons
perfect.
And cookies.
It's a menu theme, winter theme.
Oh, you know what? You could always take a menu from your chef and make it a little bit more personal by giving it some cute copy.
What about the chargers?
The chargers really are made to feel like ice. They're from Classic Party Rental. I chose them because they are really heavy and they are mercury glass. It's kind of antiqued.
Beautiful.
And then, of course, the flowers today. We have gorgeous florals. We have low florals, a beds of flowers, oversized ranunculus, orchids, which is a favorite of Sierra's, as we all know.
And
amaryllis, which is a beautiful winter flower.
Perfect.
And then, of course, we have these unbelievably beautiful tall centerpieces featuring like manzanita branches and dripping crystals and gorgeous oversized phalaenopsis orchids, and Rebecca Shepherd floral design really knocked it out
of the
park.
She knocked it out of the park. And the linens, I love the sequins.
You know what? You can never underestimate how you can transform a room with an amazing linen. Wildflower Linen sent us these oversized paillette linens, but I like to mix them up a little bit. Don't be afraid to actually have different linens on your tables.
Love it.
As long as you pull them together with a single chair.
Yeah, and speaking of chairs, let's talk about the chairs.
Okay, so the chairs here from Taylor Creative Inc. are these Louis the 15th chairs
redone
in Lucite. So we totally have created this very modern escape in here just by choosing a chair that feels that way.
And that's a great tip. Like for all of you guys planning your weddings out there, you know, think about the chairs. It really does make a difference.
Yes.
What about some of the cocktails? I hear we have a couple to try. Pre-ceremony cocktail.
Well, we're
here
serving these cocktails from like an 8-foot ice bar on you.
Ooh, what is this?
And this is your Kiss Caramel Appletini with Smirnoff.
Yes,
vodka. And this is your Las Vegas wedding.
So what's in these?
Okay, so this has caramel-flavored vodka from Smirnoff, apple juice, lemon juice, and simple syrup.
Yum.
And we made it a little special, but
very
I like the caramel part. It makes it wintry
instead
of summery.
Good point.
And in here we have the Smirnoff ice cake vodka, and it's mixed with Godiva chocolate liqueur, raspberries, some cocoa cream, some more simple syrup. You can never have too much sugar on a day like today.
Incredible.
It's Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day.
We're really excited, so we can't wait to see. We're almost ready to queue up and walk down that
Cheers
aisle.
Cheers for a little pre-ceremony cocktail, Sierra and Andre.
Cheers
you guys,
to you.
They are exchanging vows in less than 20 minutes. It's going to be live, so you have to check it out. See you soon.
Hi again.
Welcome to vlog number 2.
We are working on our invitations,
which is actually more fun than I thought. We got these amazing invites from Wedding Paper Divas.
They're sparkly and have snowflakes. Perfect.
They're very cool. And aside from getting everyone's proper name down and the correct address, it's actually been pretty fun.
Yeah.
And it's a relatively painless process getting the invites out. So we've been having a lot of fun with it, and We're just so grateful that everyone at The Knot has been so helpful, especially our wedding planner, Amy Shea Jacobs, who has been fantastic throughout this whole process. So many thanks to her, and we know we're only getting started.
Thanks for joining us. We will keep you updated as things go along.
Yep. Stay tuned for vlog number 30 coming soon. Bye.
Bye.
So today we are cake tasting.
Oh my goodness, I can't wait to get started.
What's first? White Tahitian vanilla cake.
Okay.
This is our breakfast, by the way.
Okay.
Next up, we have dark chocolate cake, chocolate mousseline, bittersweet ganache, and raspberry dessert.
We love chocolate.
Yeah, that's nice.
So rich and dense and chocolatey. Are you into that whole cake smashing in the face thing on wedding day? Tell them if I am.
We will, we'll find out. You'll find out.
Oh no! Next up, we're gonna taste the spice cake. It's really good.
That's really good.
It's so hard to choose.
Oh my god, I know.
Okay. You get it. You get it. Can we just have like
four cakes?
This is the last one.
Lemon cake.
When we found out that we won this wedding, we were worried that we wouldn't get to experience the whole cake tasting thing together. Never in my wildest dreams did I imagine we would be receiving cake in the mail and get to experience this together. So we're very grateful.
That's really
you're so sweet, Andre. Oh wait, it's just the cake.
Have to. Thank you again, everyone. Stay tuned for our next vlog.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.
Love you.
Oh my god, it wasn't recording?
I'm surrounded by all their friends and family. It feels amazing in here. Really, really incredible. And guess what? I have Andre's parents with me. Come on over here, you guys.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hi. Why don't you introduce yourselves?
I'm Anna. I'm Andre's mom.
And I'm David, Andre's father.
And we are so excited you guys are here. How are you feeling?
Oh, I feel a little teary.
Oh, you look teary. And how are you doing?
I feel incredibly excited. This has been far more wonderful than I thought it would be.
Oh, good. Good. Well, that's what we want to hear. All right. Well, I do understand that you have a lot of guests who have flown in from all over the country and even the world. What's the farthest that any of your guests have traveled to get here?
Guatemala.
Guatemala?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Who is that? A friend? A family?
He's a groomsman.
Groomsman. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. You guys will look out for him. Well, thank you guys. I know the ceremony is about
thank
to
you.
Start, so take your seat we'll see you later.
Thanks.
All right, you guys. All right, you guys. The ceremony is starting in literally less than 20 minutes, so you have to stay tuned. We'll see you soon.
This is a story of boy meets girl.
She's my other half. She's my soulmate. And she's just made me a better man.
All of our friends refer to us as the adventure couple because we just love hiking and doing mud runs.
Skiing, snowboarding, jumping off cliffs into the ocean, anything you can think of that's just crazy and outdoors, we're all for it. It would be an honor for us and a dream come true for Sierra to win the Knot Green Wedding. It's so perfect that it's at an ice skating rink, and she's a professional figure skater. She had her Olympic dreams dashed by an injury, but winning this wedding would allow her to perform in front of everyone that we love and more.
I super love you.
I super love you.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Sierra.
And I'm Andre.
Sierra met Andre days after moving from Idaho to Los Angeles. He placed an ad for a roommate, and she rented the room. They fell in love, and he proposed while they were on vacation in Hawaii. Planning a wedding became overwhelming with both families spread across the country. So winning the not dream wedding was truly a dream come true for this bride and groom.
You're the winning couple. You're getting married on Valentine's Day. Oh my God.
Immediately after learning they were to be married on Valentine's Day, Sierra and Andre got busy working on their guest list and left the rest of the wedding planning to the not viewers.
The winning theme is Modern Ice Castle.
Oh, that's amazing.
America chose the wedding bands they'll be wearing, even the floral decor for the big day. Sierra and her mom flew to New York City to shop for wedding gowns at Kleinfeld.
This is definitely a dream come true for both of us. The best day of my life.
Andre will love this area.
She even got the full bridal treatment at her hair and makeup trial. America decided on the winter's goddess look for Sierra, but she'll have to wait until her wedding day for her gown to be revealed.
Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we need to wait for the wedding day.
I'm gonna die.
I know you're gonna die. The bridesmaids will be wearing beautiful ensemble dresses chosen by you at home, and Andre and his groomsmen will be sporting Vera Wang black tuxedos. Guests will enjoy listening to de jure a cappella during the wedding ceremony, and then they'll delve into a delicious sugary orchid wedding cake by Anna Parsick Cakes at the reception. Thanks to your votes, Sierra and Andre will have the dream wedding they've always wanted. So be our guest and watch them say I do live today at 12 p.m. Eastern Time right here on thenot.com.
Like a bridge over troubled water, yeah. Like a bridge over troubled water. That's where you will find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Bluebirds fly, if birds fly over the rainbow, why then why can't I someday I wish upon a star somewhere over the rainbow. Remember those walls I built, but baby they're torn down. Didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of the halo, got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had to break it. It's the risk that I'm taking, I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everyone looking out, I'm so see a halo. You're my saving grace. Everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can see a halo.
But a fitting setting for Andre and Sierra to play the night. I'm sure Sierra and Andre, you never dreamed that you'd be here in New York City on Valentine's Day having this dream wedding. Ladies and gentlemen, Sierra and Andre have asked me to thank you for being with them on this wonderful occasion, the most important day of their lives. They know you've traveled great distances to be here, and they thank you for being with them on this very happy occasion. They especially want to recognize those who may be watching from distant places, especially want to remember their grandparents who they know are with them in spirit and will always be in their hearts. Sierra and Andre want to especially acknowledge their parents who've shown them the true meaning of love and commitment. They want you to know that you're an inspiration to them as they begin their new lives together as husband and wife. Sierra and Andre have asked their good friend Michael to perform a Japanese sake ceremony, which we'll do now.
The sharing of sake is one of the oldest traditional Japanese wedding customs. The sharing of sake symbolizes the bond between bride and groom. Sake is poured into and then sipped out of three different sized cups. The smallest cup represents the past and appreciation for their ancestors. The middle cup represents the present and appreciation for their families. And the largest cup represents the future that they will create together. This beautiful custom is called Sansan Kudo. Following this ceremony, we will chant the Buddhist chant of Nam Myoho Renge Kyo three times for the happiness and prosperity of Sierra and Andre. Please feel free to join in during this chant. And now we will chant Nam-myoho-renge-kyo three times.
Nam-myoho-renge-kyo. Nam-myoho-renge-kyo. Nam-myoho-renge-kyo.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michael.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to join this woman, Sierra, and this man, Andre, in the bonds of matrimony, which is an honorable estate, not to be entered into and advisedly or lightly, but reverently and discreetly. This union is most serious because it will join you together for the rest of your lives in a relationship that is so close and so intimate, it'll profoundly influence all your hopes and all of your dreams for the years to come. Not knowing what's ahead of you, you will take each other for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, for the rest of your lives. In a moment, you will exchange your wedding vows. No other human ties are more intimate, tender, and loving. No other vows are more sacred or important than the vows you're about to exchange. Sierra, do you now have personal words for Andre?
Andre, this is the best day of my life. From the moment we fell in love, we said we wanted to share our love with the world. Well, we are on the stage doing that right now. When I look in your eyes, I see a depth that reaches millenniums and a familiarity that only we will ever know. You are the brightest shining star in my sky. You guide me where I need to go, and I will follow you forever, lifetime after lifetime. I promise I will never stop laughing, never stop smiling, never stop dancing, never stop joking, and never stop loving you. I promise to give you all of me and be respectfully present in our marriage, always moving forward. I vow to be an open ear, an open heart, and an open soul with you. I will hold your hand for eternity through all the journeys we are bound to take. You are the most beautiful being on the planet to me, and I am honored to be your life partner. You have taught me the meaning of true love, and I'm finally complete with you in my life. I love you.
Andre, do you have special words now for Sierra?
Sierra, I love you because you're not only my soulmate, but my best friend. I love you because of the woman you are and the man that you've taught me to be. I love your smile, your tenderness, and your beautiful heart. Today, I promise myself to you forever, through this lifetime and many more to come. I promise to care for you, respect you, and protect you. I will not only pick you up when you fall, I will be there to help you float. I promise to make you laugh when you're sad and dry your tears when you cry. I look forward to growing with you, to learning with you and from you, and to giving back more to the world than we receive. I promise to always keep an open heart, to listen without judging, to be honest and faithful, and to always be fully present with you. I will always be by your side, cheering you on, supporting you, and loving you for who you are no matter what. You make me feel like the luckiest man on earth. So thank you for choosing me to be the one you spend your life with. Together, we will create an amazing energy, and I can't wait to share every moment of my life with you, cultivating a compassionate spirit and radiating our love out to the universe. Thank you for marrying me. I love you.
In just a moment, you're going to exchange your wedding rings. The wedding rings are unbroken circles symbolizing unending and everlasting love. But more importantly, the wedding rings are visible symbols of the inner commitment you've just made to each other in your hearts. As you wear these rings, may your lives together be filled with love, prosperity, and happiness in all things. Sierra, what do you offer now as a symbol of your love and your vows? As you place the ring on Andre's finger, please repeat these words as you look at each other.
With this ring,
I thee wed, and pledge my everlasting love.
And pledge my everlasting love.
Andre, what do you offer as a symbol of your love and your vows? As you place the ring on Sierra's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed,
and pledge my everlasting love.
And pledge my everlasting love.
Look out.
And now, as much as Sierra and Andre, you have consented together in wedlock, and have witnessed the same before this company of family and friends, and that you have pledged your eternal love and devotion to each other through the exchange of vows, the exchange of rings, as you stood lovingly before us holding hands. How fitting it is that we are here on Valentine's Day in Bryant Park in New York City, where you're going to tie the knot. It is now a great honor to pronounce that you are husband and wife. Congratulations, you may seal your vows with a kiss and kiss your lovely bride. Announced for the very first time as husband and wife, Andre and Sierra Mercier.
He's lifted me higher than I've ever been lifted before. So keep it up and quench my desire, and I'll be by your side forever.
Keep on.
Simon was my closest friend. But then you came and two departed. And you know, never gonna face again. Your
love keeps lifting me.
Well, there you have it. Andre and Sierra are finally married. Now they're having their cocktail hour right behind me. All the guests are having some fabulous cocktails right now. But did you see that ceremony? How beautiful was it? The sake ceremony with his friend, making it super, super personalized. The Pinina Tournée dress that she was wearing. She didn't even know what dress she was going to be wearing until like literally an hour ago. In addition to that, the vows. Everyone was crying. Like super, super, super sweet. And then to top it off, of course, we had to have DeJore a cappella chorus singing and the crazy flash mob. Incredible. Okay, you guys, but that's not all for the day. We actually have a surprise performance over on the ice, so you gotta check it out.
Shall I stay?
Gentlemen, if we could all please put your hands together and give them a warm welcome, let's welcome Mr. and Mrs. Andre Mercier. Come on in. Welcome to your reception.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Mr. and Mrs. Mercier, how do you feel?
Incredible.
Unbelievable. It's out of this world.
It's an out-of-body experience.
Really surreal.
Well, you guys look beautiful. You look happy. And I think it's time you find out where you're going on your honeymoon.
Yes.
Okay. So for those of you who don't know how this all works, all the details for this wedding were voted on, including that beautiful dress she's got on. Yeah, seriously sexy.
Thank you.
Okay, so Expedia had four options, right? Okay, Whistler, Paris, Riviera Maya, or Tokyo for a charity moon. And guess what, you guys?
What?
You're going on a charity moon to Tokyo!
Yeah.
You guys, your first dance is about to happen, but first we have a very special toast. So everyone, take a look over here.
Hey, congratulations, Sierra and Andre. We are, I hope you know, Matchbox 20. We wanted to say thank you. You guys seem like a great couple. Going from roommates to your dream wedding, it's a big step. We wish you the best of luck in all of your life. We want to raise a glass and toast to Sierra and Andre to a long and happy marriage.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Let's do it. We gotta go right into it.
Back.
Even my hands start shaking. Hearing your voice, I'm overjoyed. Well, I'm sorry, but I have no choice. You're only getting better. Maybe you have your reasons. Maybe you're scared you'll be let down. Well, are you crying when there's no one around? Then maybe, maybe if you hold me, baby, let me. Your hand keeps touching mine. let me be the one to make it right. And maybe, maybe let me hold you, baby. Let me come over, I will tell you secrets. Nobody knows, I cannot overstate it. I will be overjoyed. Well, and if you want, we'll share this life. Anytime you need a friend, I'm gonna be by your side. When nobody understands you, well, I do. So maybe let me hold you, baby. Let me come over, I will tell you secrets. God only knows I cannot overstate it. I will be overjoyed. But baby, let me come.
So here's the cake. I think it's the cake you wanted too.
Yes.
It is
incredible.
Unreal.
All right.
I need to cut it.
Oh,
for the cutting.
Oh, we're going to move it over first. Okay.
Just watch me.
We have to have it in just the right spot for you.
Wow. Where's Anna?
Oh my God.
All the little details.
Amazing.
What's that? Bottom chair. All right, you guys. So this is Anna Parzik made this cake for you. Beautiful sugar flowers, five tiers. This is the one you wanted, right?
Yes.
Okay.
It is stunning.
Well, it's clearly a work of art.
Clearly.
I actually know her pretty well, and she's an artist. So, like, that's her background, sculpture and all that. So, and not to mention your cute cocktail napkin.
I love it.
Love that.
Love it.
Printed up, personalized. That's the way you have to do it, right? Okay, you guys. I think it's time to cut your cake. So, you're going to cut around here.
Okay.
I'm going to give this to you. You're going to hold that.
And I hold on to his hand.
Yep, and you hold on to his hand. I'm going to let you guys take it away.
Okay, right. Here we go. Right.
But when I touch them, they mean nothing, girl. Ooh, baby, here I am.
The beautiful ice skating performance that she did made basically everyone and their mom cry. And then, did you see that incredible dance? It was like they had to have like more than one first dance because, and here they are, bring them on in, the bride.
Hi, Anya.
Okay, I know you guys need to get back to your reception. How do you guys feel? You're married.
Yes, it's unreal. We're just on another planet right now.
Yeah. Well, I want you guys to get back to it, but I just wanted to say congratulations from the Knot.
Thank
we
you
want
so
you to
much.
Wish the best of luck and love and in life.
You guys made this the most amazing wedding. Wow. It's unbelievable. We're so blown away. It's totally beyond our wildest dreams.
Well, good. Well, go enjoy your reception,
thank
and we'll
you.
Say goodbye. Bye, guys.
Bye,
bye everyone.
You.
Thank you so much for being a part of our dream wedding.
Bye.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.